Hello. I hear wearing a mask has made you oppressed. You might be new to being oppressed. Well, I have some advice to help you out. Tip one. Have y'all lost your goddamn minds? Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Black people have been dealing with oppression for 400 years, and y'all could last 10 months. They picked cotton. You just have to wear it. We're trying to sell you a mask, not sell you. You stupid motherfuckers. You're not enslaved. You're uncomfortable. And I'm so sorry, assholes. You are not oppressed. You better put that shit to rest, yeah?